My name is Elijah, and I'm an actor, rapper, and singer.
And how long have you been doing that?
Since I was 4 years old.
Okay, great. And today's event is all about networking, about everyone in the business getting to know each other. Do you think it's important for people in the business to get to know each other?
I think it's important to everybody just to get to know each other and have a good time.
Do you think, have you met anybody that you've seen on TV here today?
I met Kevin Powell, who was running for office.
Was it important for you to see an African-American running for public office?
Yes, it was very important to me. Like, I read a book about him.
There are a lot of people in the business here. Do you want to meet any of them, or do you have any aspirations about what you might want to be when you grow up?
There's a lot of people around here that I've looked up to and seen before that I want to become, like actors and be like freestylers. So it's very nice to meet
them. When you grow up, do you know what you want to be?
When I grow up, I think I'm gonna be a rapper right now and an actor. Because I'm shooting a movie. It's called Before I Self-Destruct. And this is actually my first movie, and I played 50 Cent's little brother, and it's going great.
Great. How did you like meeting 50 Cent? What do you think about him?
I think about him. He's very nice. He's like, you can work with him. Like, if he's even tired, he'll go at it. Sometimes you can see him falling back. And then he says, come on, let's do this. And then next thing you know, he has a lot of energy. So it was very nice meeting him. Because at first, I saw him on TV. I thought he was going to be serious, but I see it's funny.
I was like, why don't you come to my house?
What made you want to be a rapper and an actor? How did you get into it?
It was a story. I was young. I was about 4 years old. I always used to sit in this quarter when my uncle's company used to come over. And I used to just sit there and watch them record. Then I said, yo, I'm tired of this. I got up and I said, yo, I want to rap too. And he said, oh, really? What's your name? I said, my name is Struggy. I don't know how I came up with that name, but guess it worked. I got on the mic, said any words, and it worked. So I have my old album. I'm doing a video next week. So
that's
going great.
Is there anybody famous that you might want to work with in the future?
I think I want to work with, maybe, because he's very talented and he does a lot of things, because he knows how to work. He's a very nice person.
What about other kids your age? What if they wanted to do that? Would you have any advice for that?
First of all, I won't forget about the little people. So I just want to give a shout out to the little people. And don't feel bad. You